But he didn't want to get it out of bounds. Make sure the official knew what he was doing. It's Westbrook. Bisects the paint. Forced the turnover on Williams. The lob. Westbrook. Go.
Grant missed it badly on a three. Westbrook finishes.
Scores at least 10 points. They are 13-3, the Pistons, this season. So
a lot of the Wizards' opponents, as Westbrook comes up with a steal there and throws it down.
Kings is there first. And we're even.
Westbrook to the rim. And the finish from going out of bounds. Transition, Westbrook.
This first quarter, Westbrook, yes, and the foul, Morris.
Westbrook, he and Beverly got a little history, and this time Westbrook just bullies his way into the lane.
Scored and a foul.
And Billy had time to pull back and just couldn't do it.
Westbrook doing what Russell Westbrook does.
The ball doesn't lie.
Westbrook finds the trailer in Noel. Westbrook for three. Bang. Has been so pure too. And now Westbrook able to get behind the pack. Westbrook all the way for the two-hander.
He's just starting to take control of this quarter.
What a pass! West slipped it in the pocket of Adams. Knew exactly what to do with it. Q at that time. He's now 4-for-19 from three.
How about wants to go to work on Harrell.
Westbrook trying to answer a three. Westbrook split the double team, dumped it off. Adams got right back. Reverse layup. Oh, it rims out. Offensive rebound is good.
I'm going to give him another touch.
Ooh.
He put him in there.
And drop the dime.
There you go.
You're in the early going. Paul George back to Westbrook.
Working hard on the defensive glass.
Westbrook, use the body.
Consecutive wins against two powerhouses. Golden State, the defending world champs.
And he's either laying it in or passing it out. He takes a three here. And Michael, block number 11 by Paul George. Transition three.
I often feel the same way.
Westbrook gets the ball. It's 0.6 assists tonight. Drive to the basket and finish.
Steph Beverly again. With that height advantage, goes right by him, just slithered around the crafty defensive player who just can't defend him. And Westbrook, right back to Westbrook. Another feed and another. Nice play, Paul George. There's Westbrook all alone. And he's still feeling it.
Another rebound for Westbrook. Full head of steam into the lane. He goes and he scores, and a chance for one more. The dynamic Russell Westbrook.
Also make mistakes, and I think what he's trying to juggle is we see Webbo in one, but Jaeger's trying to judge
off the back of the rim as the Thunder inching closer up ahead. George soars. He's yelling at himself on the way back down the floor. Westbrook off the dribble, drains the three. His first from downtown of the night here. Eight consecutive for the Thunder. Make it 11 in a row as Westbrook knocks down another three.
They are turnovers. Remember, also, the Thunder, Westbrook able to hit that one.
See what Westbrook does. Posting up Sexton, finds Adams to the rim, and we are tied. Minutes to go in the third. Westbrook, the hesitation, goes right at DeAndre. Eight.
Shot clock down to five. Westbrook takes it away from Monk.
So, an NBA game is never done. The Suns are going to have to get it done on the defensive end as well.
Game. Speaking of feel for the basketball, another block and Adams.
Effort have been off the charts here.
14 rebounds, 7 on the offensive end. Westbrook is fouled, and he'll go to the line. Worlds colliding there at the rim with
6 minutes. And a block shot, a steal, a tip in. There's Russ.
Puts a lot of pressure.
This entire quarter with plays like that.
That will be number 10. He's got his triple-double, and Jeremy Grant continues.
To his rest book, he's got 9 triple-doubles on the season. And
a foul.
Westbrook.
The lob. Adams caught it.
That's the 15th turnover. Westbrook inside to Grant. Grant foul. Count it and one.
Well, how about Phoenix tonight? Winning again as you look at Adams.
Look at the Boston Celtics. They lost tonight. They're 9-9. Now, they don't obviously have the firepower that
Westbrook's trying to post them up. And knocks it down. That time he didn't use the backboard, and now he wants to rock the baby.
Factor with this team at both ends of the floor.
Westbrook.
The pick and roll attack and make some spacing for itself.
Catch and shoot for a pass.
Just the basket right now just seems like it got a lid on.
Ooh. And that's the trans.
Westbrook, great play coming over the top to get the steal. And the lay-in on the other.
Off to strong starts. He's got to be pleased with this one thus far.
Here's Westbrook. Oh, he's got a lane. He drives. The layup's good. Wow. Tied.
Vince Carter and Russell Westbrook. Westbrook bounces off. And
one guy, and there's another guy that wears number 13. He's in the bottom of your screen. And
Thunder just winning. One of the hustle plays right there. Excuse me, Quinn. Just one of the hustle plays.
Westbrook. Got it to roll around the cylinder and in.
Did you see on Saturday night that he stayed for 2 hours after the game?
All around the perimeter. Westbrook drives. Goes into Zeller. Takes a bump. Bounces it home. Right in front of the Atlanta bench.
And results will pick up their 22nd win as Russ points the finger at Kelly Oubre Jr.
Westbrook, the lob, Jeremy Grant.
Hard to defend. To 6 foot.
Westbrook again. The
high. All night at 18.
Momentum in the Thunder's favor. Westbrook again. Same spot, same result.
That we're talking about, that they do such an excellent job.
All I saw was somebody.
Westbrook has 15 points, and he nails it. Nifty move. Finds his open man. It's Westbrook.
But he's right back in the conversation.
Westbrook picks the pocket of Lillard, the NBA leader in steals.
Eyes up.
Oh, he got blocked by Porter. Got his own miss, deep up.
By C.J. McCollum.
Westbrook falling away.
Westbrook, he does not want to give this ball up.
Crosses Zeller, and the lead is 6.
I mean, Russ, you know, he's got eyes in the back of his head. He knew where Paul George was.
I understand that Russell Westbrook helping out.
Against each other. Teammates with the Pacers. A lot of playoff battles together in Indiana.